What's up guys, welcome back to another exciting episode of iGeek's blog. This is Puneet Khatri back with another video. So basically iCloud Drive helps you to sync documents across all of your iDevices very quickly and easily, and it's really quick process. So I make sure that I keep iCloud Drive under my sidebar in the Finder so that I can easily drag and drop the item, sync it and have it on my iPhone or my iPad. So this video I'm going to show you how you can also just go ahead and add iCloud Drive in your Finder sidebar over here, and also how do you rearrange these all options or these all folders and the shortcuts. So without wasting any bit of time, let's get started. Okay, so guys, in order to go ahead and add iCloud Drive in the sidebar on your Finder, just go ahead and tap on Finder, tap on Finder menu up right here, tap on Preferences, then again tap on Sidebar, and up right here under iCloud, you would have this option that says iCloud Drive. Just check this or turn this on, and also according to your requirement, you can just check if you want movies, you want music, or if you want pictures, or whichever option you want, you can just tick them and you can enable them. Okay, so guys, after using iCloud Drive for quite some while, now you think that you don't want it in your sidebar, what you can do is repeat the same process again. Tap on Finder, Preferences again, go under Sidebar, and you can just turn off iCloud Drive, and whichever all these options if you want to turn off, you can just go ahead and turn them off. Also, if you want to rearrange all of these icons over here, all these folders and shortcuts, what you can do is just select any option, pick it and hold it, and just move it across the lane over here in order to wherever you want to keep it. Like I want movies on the top, so I'll just drag it and keep it on the top, so it makes easy for access, or easily if you go to that folder, or if you want any other folder to be at the top, so that more frequently you visit to that folder, just go ahead and move it to the top or wherever you want to move it. And okay, so guys, now we come to the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed this video. This was all about how to go ahead and add or remove iCloud Drive from the sidebar of your Finder, and how to rearrange the folders and the shortcuts in your sidebar. If you like this video, make sure to like this video and also subscribe iGeek's blog for further videos. And that's about it for this video. I'll get back to you guys later in another video. Peace.